Good morning. It's Friday. So yesterday I did record an intro, but my phone didn't save it. So I'm hoping that it saves this one, and because it's Friday, it'll be a good day in Jesus' name. I'm gonna go to the doctor after work, see about this, what might be a sinus infection, what I think is a sinus infection, and see if we can get at least that cleared up. I don't know if I've told y'all, but I've had a pain in my ear that comes and goes. Like, it'll only be here every so often. I'm gonna see if I can get that checked out, if that's part of the sinus infection, because, you know, ears are tied to sinuses. I think your sinuses are actually up here, which the human body is weird and wonderful and wonderfully created by God. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna see if I got the infection, and if not, I'll probably be put on allergy medicine because it is antihistamine. It'll drain things. We'll see what happens. So,
hey,
doctor's visit went pretty well, sinus infection, like I figured. Because I started feeling dizzy and getting short of breath yesterday, they did a chest x-ray to make sure I don't have pneumonia, and my chest x-ray is clear, so that's a good thing. Made a lot of progress at cleaning and organizing my stuff at work, and by my stuff, I mean my team's stuff. Well, to be fair, first off, they haven't had someone actually working it in a while. And second, other people use it, not just my team. So yeah, I made a lot of progress. Been dressed up as Santa.
I did. I dressed up as Santa. I took a picture with a kid.
And by a kid, he means my niece.
I had some fun today. Everybody really liked the costume. And I got lots of compliments on it. It wasn't a bad day. It was slow, but not a bad day.
It was good. We had...
get to do it again tomorrow and wrestling tomorrow.
Yeah. And tonight, he already got himself some food.
Yeah, so, okay, I didn't know when she was going to be back. So, I tried to call her.
I was underground getting an x-ray done.
I kind of had to make a split decision. I honestly didn't know when she was going to be back, so I went ahead and got myself McDonald's.
Honestly, you get weak when you don't eat.
Yeah.
So, I'm not upset. It would have been nice to have some food.
I didn't want to get you McDonald's. And then you not be here until, like, you know...
10.
You know, 10.
10 or 11.
10 or 11 or later than that. And then you have cold McDonald's in there.
That makes sense. That actually makes sense. See, he's smart. Him is so smart. But, so, yeah, so...
we're going to go get her something to eat. Go grab her medicine. Hopefully we have enough for all that.
Yeah.
And, yeah. Hey, you guys.
Hey, you guys. Hashtag first. So, we got my prescriptions. We went to go eat at a very expensive place.
Yeah, did not think it was going to be that bad.
Did not think it was going to be that expensive, but it was worth it.
Mm-hmm.
The waitress was awesome. The food was awesome. Outback Steakhouse. Yeah. Then we went grocery shopping. We didn't need very much, so praise God for that. And we trust Him to provide the rest of what we need, which is, what, gas in the cars?
Mm-hmm.
And then laundry.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. I already took my medicine.
Medicine.
And it's time for bed.
I have not taken my medicine.
You need to take your medicine. He'll take his meds. Anyway, we're going to go to bed now.
Mm-hmm.
With that, God's will be done. Much love to you all. Good thanks. Bye.
Night.